I'm going to show you the quickest fudge recipe. Three ingredients. One jar of peanut butter, microwave for 1 minute. One jar of chocolate fudge frosting, microwave for 1 minute. Pour the frosting in the bowl. Add the peanut butter. Put it together. You can leave it looking pretty if you want. Put it in a pan with some wax paper. Sprinkle the top with Reese's chips. Cover with foil and refrigerate at least 6 hours. You'll be amazed at how delicious this is. Enjoy!